Today's telecast is being presented live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. And Bricks, we've got some major star sightings today.
Oh, look, there's Tom Shanks! And there's Tyler Scarry! And oh, that's Jennifer Gorings! Wow! Oh, are those things real or fake, you think, Rem?
Well, if you're talking about those two big chihuahuas she's holding, yep, they look real to me, Pout. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The San Francisco 49ers battle the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, NFL game day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Nice hit! Second down and six. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down! And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside and attacks. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And just like that, the first ref is done. I think I won the pool on that. I had him in my first box.
Well, someone's got to be first. It's good to be first at something at least once in your life, even if it's dying.
First down and forever.
Hot one.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. Results in an interception. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. You may not be able to comprehend math. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. Well, they couldn't pick up a first. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two,
first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Boom! Second down and nine.
Hot one. Hot two.
First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. Pull out about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two,
great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Two,
and the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And this game is up for grabs. Second down and six.
one, hot two.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looked like
he caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my...
What a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback just had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And the defender just got cut in half.
Second down in a very lot. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Third down and, well, good luck. That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot two.
Hot. crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The ball in the offense.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 2.
Hot one, hot two.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Now it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, with skeletons, it's always more later.
Here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
And it's first and 10. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure battle. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and 2. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third and 2. Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill. At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Got to keep him guessing. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker drugs. He's dead, he's dead.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham and sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
Third down and a pussy hair. Nicely done for a first down. First and 10. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and a lot.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back. Great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Third and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic...
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. Second down in a very lot. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third down, and the punter is warming up. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just got to scrape off the charred parts.
They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. Was caught with their pants around their ankles. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Defensive players go berserk. They've been known to... Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And the offense averts disaster by recovering the fumble.
Paper, I scared Shimmel. I am a hell of a fellow.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. Second down and a lot. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. First down! first and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Perfect pass and a score! Look, guys, that's supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be wearing boots at home, buried in the dirt. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy league.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10.
First down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. First and 10. just put on a display there. Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, see, this Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she come.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and 6.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll bring up second and 1. And that's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I loved it, Mighty Ball.
Oh, big catch. Big run. Big touchdown.
And big deal. Missed a beat for Brave Man when the ball didn't fall down.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
When they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck, which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Second down in a very lot.
Hey, Mouse, he's gonna settle now.
The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the ball with a punishing hit. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. You've got to catch that. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not young.
The Damned walk away victorious today. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because, yeah, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right.